200 divided by 10. 2 is less, therefore next. 20 is not less, therefore with 20. Then multiply by which number is nearest to 20, but not greater. Then multiply by 220. Okay. Multiply by 2 is 20. Multiply by 3, 30 is greater. Okay. Therefore, multiply by 2. Subtract 20 minus 20, 0. Next, eliminate 0 on this side. 0. 0 is less. Therefore, next. That is not number, therefore finish it. Therefore complete, always complete with 0. Complete because here finish it with this number. Okay. Two hundred divided by 10 is 20. Okay.